Hey guys, it's like really late. Chilling out with
Oh,
the.
Bleu.
Chilling with Aaron tonight. It's. What is it? Monday? It's Monday. I had to vlog because look at this. This is love. Red velvet cake. So like aquamarine. I have two new men in my life. Ben and Jerry. I love that movie. So.
I got banana split. It's pretty
He's a plain Jane.
I'm plain Jane. White folks. At least then I get this. So my mom got Häagen-Dazs.
Aaron's mom is awesome. I love her so much. The next time you see us, we'll probably be in the pool. That's all I wanted to vlog today for
You
the night.
sure?
For
So
the
I
night?
wanted to. I said I wanted to vlog.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shout out to Aaron. You can find him on Twitter. You can find him on Twitter at Patsy for days. You should follow him because he's
Or
amazing.
at AA Blandino.
Or that too. Also,
What's your
if
Twitter name?
my Twitter handle, it's
Mm-hmm.
at Yadrigo.
Spell it out for everyone so that they.
At Yadrico. And if you don't find it, then add two O's and then you might be able to find it. Because for some reason it does that.
You better follow him because he's gonna be famous one day, and
Stop it.
you'll know him.
If you're in the local area, you should go to the Cumberland Players Theater and see Spamalot. Well, no, by the time this vlog comes out, it'll be over. So,
Really?
yeah, I'm gonna post this like on Saturday. I
We
mean,
have two more
Friday.
weekends.
I'm gonna post it. Oh!
Yeah.
I'm such an idiot. Well, if you're in the local
You have the
area, go
ninth.
to the Cumberland Players Theater and see Spamalot. If you know what Monty Python is, then you already know. Like, you already know
It's
what
the
it
Holy
is.
Grail one.
It's so funny. It's British comedy at its finest.
8th and 9th. At Cumberland Players, corner Sherman and the Boulevard at 8 o'clock
The Little Theater.
p.m. Not a.m.
It's so
because
worth the
fuck
money.
that.
It's $17, and I was like, $17?
You want to know a
But
little bit
like,
of
I'm so
a
excited.
secret though? If you have a group of two, you can go on Groupon and get tickets for $20, $10 each.
Do it.
Groupon.
Groupon. I'm actually about to do that right now. I can't. I don't have my credit card.
I'm gonna say, point it at you.
We'll figure it out.
This is
Oh,
your
also, just to cure my. This is my favorite candy. You guys don't know me like that. This is my favorite candy.
Twinsies.
Twinsies! We're like the same color.
Oh my
It's
god.
ridiculous.
We were definitely born out of the same woman.
For real. Mom.
Mom!
Turned it.
Oh my god. Guys, it's Tuesday morning, or like afternoon. Just chilling by the pool because I'm cool.
Are you doing this thing again?
What?
Yeah,
This
okay.
is Aaron in the morning. Isn't he gorgeous?
I stepped on glass, so that I'm not in a good mood.
Oh. He's boo-boo. So, we're gonna get in the pool, I guess, later. I kind of hope it burns your skin, but I want to get in, so.
I don't know why.
Did you vlog at all of me while I was asleep?
No, I
Okay.
didn't. I was like, he's probably gonna be mad.
I really look terrible.
When I woke up, I think it was when I woke up at 8. When I woke up at 8, you know how last night when I was really tired, I was just saying stuff because I was like in and out of consciousness? When I woke up this morning, Big Bright Beautiful World from Shrek was just in my head, like going. Like, I could see it, I could hear it, and I was like jamming out. I was like, what am I doing?
You know the game Red Dead Redemption?
Yeah.
One time I was like really, really addicted to that game, and I played it like every day for like 2 months, I think. And one night I was sitting on the couch and I fell asleep, and I was starting to come in and out of consciousness, like you said. My brother told me to go to bed, but like I could see all the characters from Red Dead Redemption like in the living room, and I was walking. It was like a dream but reality at the
Yeah.
same time. Like I was doing that and shit, like. Bah, bah. My brother probably thought I was crazy. I remember being in the bathroom thinking I was gonna get shot because they were outside the door.
Yeah, when I'm sleepy, it's like a drug. If I don't want to sleep, it's a drug.
Yeah, they go grab that. I can't bring it any closer. Thank you.
These lights are so cool at night. Ooh, this one's done. He's dead. Oh. Ew, Aaron.
What? You're ew. Rude.
Cake. If you want to put your name on it.
God, the water is what takes away the buoyancy. Are you serious? Oh, God.
Exactly. So when they're heavier, they have more buoyancy to stay afloat.
No, they don't. No, they don't.
It's physical science.
No, buoyancy.
It's simple physical science.
Listen to me. Buoyancy is when there is emptiness inside of something, but there's no way of it getting in. So it's air. When you put it underwater, there's still going to be air inside of that, and the air inside of that is what's going to bring it back up, not the water. The water is what's causing it to sink a little bit.
You're thinking of something else. No, you're thinking of gravity.
You're thinking that you're stupid because you're dumb. That was the stupidest thing ever.
You're thinking of gravity, Aaron.
I hate you so much.
No, you're right. You're right.
I know I'm right.
You're right.
I stabbed this shit.
He hates when I do that. What is... It looks like a tampon. Uh-oh. It looks like a book.
It's like toilet paper.
Oh my gosh. Someone stuffed their, the bathing tub.
Yeah, we had a lot of drunk people in here on Friday.
That's a glove. That's gross.
A glove?
It looks like a condom, but it's too big for that. So it's like a latex glove.
Someone was getting a hand job.
That is so... Oh, yeah, I got casted as the Grinch in Seussical, and that's exciting. Aaron got Horton, the lead, of course, because he's nice at what he does. And hopefully, maybe, I could possibly be Jesus in Godspell.
Possibly be Judas. That'd be fun.
And that'd be awesome because we're like the two amigos. Even though Judas and Jesus. Seriously. And then guess who's tapping now?
Who?
Guess who's tapping now?
Us.
Bleu.
I know, but he was terrible. Mm-hmm. Like the first black Jesus and it was Corbin Bleu. It was terrible.
Well, I think Jesus had done.
I do. I mean, not his talent. He has the look for it. But he sucks. He's terrible. Do you remember, like, I think it was like 2005, he sung the national anthem at a boxing match, and they booed him off out of the ring? Mm-hmm. He's terrible. I don't know. He's horrible. I don't like him. You can tell him I said it. Also, guys, be looking forward to a...
semen-filled.
Ew. To a, be looking forward to, a subscriber update video. We're gonna give a shout-out to all 20, the first 20 to ever subscribe to us.
Sorry, Mr. 21, you're fucked.
Yeah, sorry, Mr. 21. I don't know who that was, but, I'll shout you out. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging in there, because there's like nothing really on the channel. There's one makeup video. So yeah, thank you for like subscribing anyway. Well, we have the Turc du Soleil vlog, which you guys love. Thank you so much for the,
it's a good one.
The likes. Thanks for the likes and stuff on that. And go, if you're a guy still, you know, check out those makeup videos. They're cool. Infinity, she's so excited. She has already has some stuff filmed. Also, be looking forward to a challenge, a makeup challenge that her and her mom is doing. And also, me and her are gonna do it on the... Challenge Wednesday. It's a blindfolded makeup challenge. So, her mom's gonna do it. Her mom is amazing. Her mom has her... Actually, shout out to, I think it's Ladybug on Instagram, and you can, if you go to her Instagram page, you'll find her, her Instagram page of makeup. She has a page on eye makeup, and it's amazing. So that's gonna be interesting to watch because her mom's really good at doing makeup, and so is she. So let's see how good they are blindfolded and obsessed with makeup and shoes. In 2 weeks, the first challenge we're doing is,
Nope. Fuck that, dude.
It's flyer. Relax.
I don't like bees.
The first challenge we're doing is, It's a daddy long leg.
I don't care. It's a spider.
The first challenge we're doing is, It's a challenge that everyone's doing. So it kind of sucks because so far 3 people have done it and I was trying to hurry up and get it done before, you know, it started picking up. But, Rebecca Black did it, and someone else. And then Joey Graceffa and I think Kat Riffick. Yeah, Joey Graceffa and Kat Riffick did it. And then Superfruit just posted a video today of them doing it. So I was like, dang, but we're gonna do the, Read My Lips challenge, and it's gonna be awesome. Thanks for watching today's vlog. I hope it wasn't boring. I tried to be, you know, make it as entertaining as possible, but be looking forward to vlogs. In the description down low, I'm going to be putting, Infinity's mom's Instagram with her makeup on it, because shout out to her, she's awesome. So you guys can follow her and like her pictures and show her love, because if you're showing her love, you're showing us love and support, so, make sure you do that. And I'm also gonna put Aaron's YouTube channel down. He's trying to, you know, start it up. So go follow him and subscribe to him, and, yeah, I'm gonna put his Twitter down there too, again, if you guys missed it. Thank you to all of those who are subscribing and sharing our videos. Please, please share our videos. That's the only way that we're gonna build, you know, this channel up. So share our videos, like our videos, and show love and support. And thank you if you have been doing that. If you haven't, please do it. You've been doing such a good job showing love and support on our videos, and we really appreciate it. On the description from now on, I'm going to be putting me and Infinity's Twitter and Facebook and Instagram accounts, so you guys can follow up. Post funny things on there as well. So from this day forth, every video will have our Instagram and Twitter and Facebook accounts for you guys to follow us and add us. This week, again, sadly, there won't be a challenge video, but we're gonna make it happen. And sadly, this week or next week, there won't be a singing video. And those are gonna be like special treats for you guys. The singing videos are gonna be special treats, but you're gonna get them, so don't worry. Me and Infinity are working on some good stuff for you guys, so I'm really, really excited for that. And just, you know, continue to show love on the channel and support us. And I thank you for that, and Infinity thanks you for that. And keep watching and keep supporting us, and I thank you so much, guys. Thank you for subscribing and liking and rating and sharing, and continue to do that. See you guys Monday with another makeup tutorial with Infinity. I think it's the mermaid look, so that's gonna be fun. So see you guys on Monday. Stay fierce.